wheat of two of the world's toughest trucks and a 400-foot cliff. And this is the truck made by Tonka.